Jake, the Irish Jake?
Yeah! You know, we can do whatever we want to do. Take a big breath in, reach your hands high. Exhale, fold yourself forward. Let's take a few rounds of this, inhaling all the way up tall, and exhale, fold all the way low. It's actually funny, so I want to travel again so bad that our cycle balance this morning is international, so like everywhere. And very much like Duolingo inspired because I'm trying to learn Italian. And down. Let's do one more. Inhale all the way up.
Right foot back, about 2 to 3 feet. Press heavy in your left heel. I'm not gonna stop saying heavy in your heel, it's my favorite. The more you think about it, the more you feel it in your glute. We'll sink down for two, and up for two. In four, three, two, one. Down, down, up. Let's switch it to a four count. Down, two, three, four, up. Down, two, three, four, up. Down, two, three, four, up. Down, two, three, four, and up. Good, so split squats. We aim to get 90 degree angles in both of our knees while the front foot holds all of their weight up. Down. Raise your core. Unilateral work. So balance really starts to come into play. Like I said a couple minutes ago, we are starting with our compound movements. Compound movements are the down, four, down, two, three, four, up. Down, two, three, four, up.
Something that doesn't happen in my body a lot recently with a split squat or a lunge is I notice it's really hard for me to keep all of my weight in my front leg. That's because I'm stepping my foot too far back.
None of us are perfect, right? It's always a learning.
Stay connected with your breath. Up. Down. Two. Up.
Down. Two. Three. Four. Up.
Down.
Up.
Two more.
Down.
Up.
Last one. Tall crown chest.
Good.
Lift. Hinge at your hips. Set your weights down for just a moment. Shake out your arms. Next song. It's arms heavy. It's not a long song. We've got rows. We'll take a two count row, palms facing each other. You'll reach palms face up. A two count row that way. Palms in for one, palms up for one. Feet right underneath your hips. Little bend in your knees. Little hinge in your hips. Like the very tip top portion of a squat. Arms are right in front of your shoulders. Two count row, elbows in. In, two, reach. Take your palms up. Reach, palms in, in. Reach, palms up, in. Reach, pull.
Like they could touch behind my back.
Reach. A squeeze on the shoulder blades brings all of the activation into your lats.
We'll curl palms in, start palms in, curl it up, up, down, palms in, up, down, palms in, up, down, up,
no
notice,
woo,
how much they stretch the muscles in your back.
So high chance, you'll start to fatigue and chill a little bit slower than the beat. If that's the case, you know I love it. I love some good fatigue. Two more reps all the way through. Ah. Finish out your last rep all the way through. Don't care how long it takes you. I'm really trailing behind here. That's what strength training's all about.
Okay.
Hinge at your hips, set your weights down. How are you feeling? Shake out your arms. Alright. Gotta have Shakira in here. 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Cardio work. We don't have any more cardio until the very end of class. So we start with a squat jump in 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh baby, when you talk.
Squat jumps, it can be a squat half raise, you know the deal. Listen to your body, and I promise I won't hold you here for longer than another 20 seconds.
Ooh.
You don't say it again.
I can see your body moving.
Let's go 10, 9, foot on your mat. If you prefer a high knee, stay tall with your foot like that as well.
Baby, when you talk like that, your legs.
7, and we go in 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go, mountain climber. How fast can you draw your knees up? You can make it even faster than the beat.
Traction, redemption, but just see that your kiss is perfection.
15 seconds, let's go. Knees in, knees in, hold on, touch your chest. Yourself back all the way tall, tap it out. All right, 2 rounds. Burpees for both of us. What can I say? We go in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Burpee it out. Let's go all the way up. Five,
starts. Let's drop it down. Two, up, two, left leg down. Up, two, hands reach back. Toes reach forward. Every inch of your spine is pressed into your mat. Down, up, down, up. Fight the resistance of your feet hands. Notice where you feel this one in your core. Is it upper core? Is it deep core? Is it lower core?
Grab onto your heavy weights. You can grab one.
to the right, down, up, down, to left, down, up, down. Four, three, two, to the right, let's go.
Side.
Stretch, then bending your knees back to your low squat and lift yourself all the way up. 2 counts per move. It's down for two, lift for two, squat for two, and lift for two. Good. Down, two, lift. Your chin to your chest. Left ear, left shoulder. And chin back to the chest. tonic out through your chest. And exhale, start to walk yourself forward, big stretch in your outer glutes.
Traditional strength, because last week and the week before we just went absolutely insane.